I would discuss childhood hearing loss today, as it's a very important aspect or a screening which should be done whenever a child is born. It's done in most hospitals as standard investigations or screening tools at the time of birth. This is to detect if the child is hearing well at birth, and then we are all happy, the mother and the parents are happy and the doctor is happy that child has good and normal hearing. There are certain tests which are freely available in most hospitals today, and if the child has some degree of hearing loss, it's better to know really as early as possible so remedial measures can be taken. There are special tests which can confirm the degree and the type of hearing loss, and if necessary there are even ways to rehabilitate and even do certain surgeries on children who have hearing loss at a young age. This really impacts the growth of the child. Obviously, a good hearing is needed in all-round development, whether in school or later on in life, and any hampering of this can definitely affect the child's regular growth and development in a school and later life. So there are ways and means to detect hearing loss and treat them from a young age right through childhood. So I would advise parents or caregivers and health personnel to please screen little babies and kids for hearing loss, and whatever the results, they would then be able to act on them and give a good result, hearing result, to the child. There are certain surgeries which are done, which are now commonplace in our country, to rectify hearing losses at most hospitals, and children can gain the benefit of this and be productive members in society with good hearing.